You know the Queen can't just go into Parliament, you've got to knock on the door.